lovelies. In today's mini review, I've got Little Mouse's alphabet flashcards. And this is a fairly new purchase, which we have been loving so much. These are so, so cute. So let me just get them out for you. There's two sets of flashcards in this box. There's the simple ABCs, and then there's also slightly more complicated ones, which are blue. So the red ones are just simple flashcards with a letter on one side and then an illustration and a simple word like apple. B for bear, C for cow, D for dog, and so on. They're nice and thick. They're just the most beautiful illustrations ever. And I love the simplicity of them as well. So those have been really, really good. Rupert's been adoring them. And they're just gorgeous to look at as well. And then there's also a little card that tells you different ways to use the flashcards. And then the second set is for slightly older children. And there's slightly more complicated words. And the two different letters. And they're so cute. The illustrations are just amazing. Ballerina. Dolphin, and so on. These are just so pretty, and I think if you're going to do teaching with your kids, it's quite nice as well when the items that you're using are just really aesthetic. So I absolutely love this purchase. It's fantastic, cannot recommend it enough. I use this every single day with Rue. We just work through the simple ones at the moment, and we do like up to maybe D at the moment. And he loves them, and he definitely, you know, if I'm going ah, he'll try and say ah as well, which is great. So big thumbs up, love these so much. I'll link them below, and thanks for watching.